remember.
Entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter.
Single shot?
Draw a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Pandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Oh my, that's sweet.
The team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
I'm on my way.
Final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Thank you. refreshing and invigorating.
The Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Let's do this with the lights on.
Sweet, potent? What's not to like? This light so I could see these weirdos die. Not because I'm scared.
Move!
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
If you got extra ammo, I could really use some.
Muscle memory.
lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
There's no stopping me now.
Weapon requires reloading.
This way. Follow me.
Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
Come on.
I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.